Here in southwestern Hong Kong, there's a rice farm far away from the city's hustle and bustle. Just 10 years ago, it was the site of an abandoned village. How did it become a thriving paddy field?
我叫黄永根，咁咧，我系二号农作社嘅社长。其实我哋复耕系一个开始嚟嘅，我哋希望可以最终达到一个即系复村嘅愿景，即系重新有人翻嚟住啊，有唔同嘅人喺度活动啊，咁样样。我哋问翻以前咧，究竟二号种咩嘢咧？咁啲人话：，诶，呢度种好多米噶啦，咁呢度好重要啦，咁因为种开得，咁我哋跟住种都应该得啩，系咪？ 发觉呢度水资源源源丰富，我可以够水做，够水去种水稻嘅。个米中要有油煎饼，个米本身个油份比较重，咁所以当你煮熟之后嘅话咧，个香味就会出嚟，系另外一种嘅香味。咁咧，其实咧，我哋一年咧系会种两做。
At the start of the season, the farmers plant rice seeds. They wait for them to germinate and become seedlings 8 to 10 inches tall.
我哋成日講係秧好禾一半，即係如果個秧係壯，佢係壯健，等於 B B 仔佢係即係壯健嘅話咧，佢大個都會好啲嘅。咁嗰度你要睇得好實咯。Once
the seedlings have grown, they are transplanted to a rice field.
你要適當地施肥啊、除草啊。 等佢嗰段時間咧，佢可以生得再高，因為光合作用靠佢啊嘛。同埋咧，一棵秧苗咧，佢會爆開幾棵嘅，佢爆得多嘅情況下，我咪產量咪高咯。Right
now, Wong is harvesting his last batch of rice for the year.
今年你見到啲米嘅收成係唔好嘅，你見到佢本身嗰個谷有啲係冇，甚至乎有啲係好細粒嘅。今年咧嗰個天氣係比較特別，就係咩？突然間會好大雨，突然間係好熱。 咁然之後臨尾嘅情況仲有打風添，但係大風咧將呢啲粒米粒不斷咁樣去摩擦嘅話咧，佢係會受咗傷。He's
how to harvest rice like a pro.
係你試下玩，唔係我試下玩。記住呢個尖咧向地下，同埋唔好咁同人講嘢，亦都唔好咁同自己講嘢，係危險嘅。咁好啦，跟住咧我哋就會教一教大家點樣去做嗰個收割。 揸住把禾，嚟嚟下兩三寸，斜斜地，一次過割。你割咧，你係每執咁啊，但係實你可以揸多幾個先。係啦，記唔記得啊？農夫最緊要就係唔好嘥力啊嘛。執啦，拉，係啦，佢牛扒咁啫咩？Look
at that.
你放嘅情況咧，嗱呢度係一執啊，第二執嘅情況咧你就唔好咁放落去，你咁樣樣放，打交叉。咁點解咧？因為我又要一手手攞出嚟就係脱粒，係咪？如果你亂晒嘅話咧，我就好撈教啦。Then
the farmers use this machine to get the grains out from the stalks. But if you're feeling energetic, you could do things the old school way.
將呢啲禾咧打落去塊板度咧，咁啲嗰啲谷粒就會出嚟，就會出嚟。咁其實呢個係好嘥力嘅嘢，其實多啲係舉高，你舉高打落去咧，係嘛？然之後輕舉翻高咧，咁啲谷就唔會飛入個頭度啦。咁呢個係要留意嘅嘢嚟嘅啫。聽到啲聲。
The grains need to be dried so they won't germinate again. finally, the farmers use this machine to remove the shells so they are left with just white rice.
我哋又會變咗就係你有得400-600公斤嘅白米到啦。你話少，因為我哋個地方根本上就係細，咁所以你話出產嚟講咧，你話夠唔夠香港人食咧？咁一定唔夠啊！
A bag of rice weighs about half a kilo and costs $8 each. They are sold out every time they go on sale online and at pop-ups.
其實我之前都係一個普通香港嘅打工仔，我係做物業管理。咁但係喺2010-2011年之間嘅情況之下咧，我唔想再打工於是乎我就辭咗工。撞啱有個朋友咧，有個咁樣嘅即係項目，佢想搞。 咁大家一齊去傾，佢帶個泥耳澳，泥完之後佢問我覺得點樣樣，我覺得呢樣嘢都好玩喎，咁就開始咗呢樣嘢咯。咁所有嘢我都係從唔識開始嘅，初出嚟到嘅情況咧，所有嘢都係綠色嘅就係草，啡色嘅就係泥，咁啊兩樣嘅啫，辛苦㗎。你諗下，如果夏天嘅情況之下，你頂住個太陽落田度做少少，你都好辛苦啦，係咪啊？但係你哋翻工又唔辛苦咩？ 我哋只不過係即係用另一個形式嚟到去工作咁解啫嘛。我第一日嚟嘅情況之下，已經預咗有一日我唔行得都喺呢度㗎啦。10
years into the project, Wong says people have gotten more receptive to his work.
係越嚟越多人認同我哋做呢一樣嘢啊！但係佢哋會問多咗一啲嘢。你哋今做緊啲乜嘢啊？啲蘿蔔幾時收得啊？今年啲米好唔好啊？即係佢慢慢大家都接受咗，喂！ 真係種嘢嘅喎，即係個人嗰個對呢個地方嗰個想像係慢慢改變咗。佢自己中意嘢，喺度睇蝶啊、影蝶啊、影雀仔啊咁樣。但係呢個環境可以俾唔同嘅人喺呢度做一啲佢自己中意嘅嘢，即係我哋近咗復村嗰樣嘢啊，係咪？即係條村裏面我講過啊嘛，唔係人人種嘢噶嘛，咁呢個咪開心，係咪？咁呢個鼓勵我繼續做落去。